Manchester United fans react to Mejbri's man of the match performance. Hannibal Mejbri produced a man of the match performance for Tunisia against the United Arab Emirates. Manchester United fans have sent a clear message to new head coach Ralf Rangnick regarding Hannibal Mejbri, after the young midfielder produced a man of the match performance for Tunisia against the United Arab Emirates. Mejbri played 83 minutes of Tunisia's 1-0 win over the UAE in the inaugural FIFA Arab Cup yesterday and was given a standing ovation upon his withdrawal. Tunisia have now qualified for the knockout stages of the Arab Cup as group winners, and Mejbri played a key role in their success. He provided an assist in the 5-1 thumping of Mauritania to open group stage play and was named man of the match against UAE. Taking notice of the 18-year-old's performances, United fans have sent a clear message to Rangnick and his coaching staff: get him involved. Can't have a Tunisian international sitting in the U23s. Hopefully new manager gives him a chance, one fan said. Another added, send him on loan to Dortmund and he'll be worth $1 billion in a couple years. While one further fan said Rangnick should get Mejbri involved as soon as he returns from the Arab Cup. I want to see this lad given a chance in the second half of the season along with Hamid.